Hello and welcome to another quest video walkthrough for the adventure map, The Golden Chalice of Kuras. We're getting very near to the end now. We've hopefully saved Princess Alucair by now, and Princess Tanalasta will shortly be on her way to the docks. We've come back to see Archmage Galarian, and he's given us a letter which we need to take to his sister Louise Galarian in Hemdale Port. So the quickest way for us to get there from here is for the three of us. I'm joined by Dassie Wassie. Hiya, Dass.
Hello.
And Faith Sparkler again. Hi, Faith.
Hello.
Right, so we're going to go from here to Hemdale Port. So we'll use our tomes of teleportation. And we can then whiz up here. And Princess Tanalasta's still here. I see the chests are on their way to the dock. Should be leaving any moment now. Same with Grand... Master Vilecki, Grand Mage Vilecki, Master. Oh, well, I forget his name. What? Mr. Vilecki, anyway. Grand Master Vilecki. So, yeah, we need to go down to the portal room. And then we can take the portal for Hemdale Port. Which is straight ahead. When you come into the portal room, set the spawn just in case. And we can now come here, and our house is over here on the right. So we come into our house. Here she is. There we go. And we talk to her. So you explain that her brother sent us back with a letter, and that we're in a bit of a rush to get to Drobnovia. Could you put the letter in the chest there, please, Faith? For her. And she suggests that we head to Drobnovia docks and travel to go to Nautical Winds Travel Agents at the docks to get back. So we'll bye-bye, Louise. Yep, let's go. So we can
bye, Louise Galarian.
We can come back over here to the portal. We can go to Oldbourne City. Choose that in our options. Oh, somebody else clicked it when I clicked it, so I went somewhere else.
Ooh.
Right. Teleport to me again, Faith.
Okay. Woo.
Okay, right, we're going up here to go to the docks, to the travel agents. So we go up here. And we turn left down here. Past some of the shops. Here we are. Stop. Come back. Travel agents is here. So we come in here to the travel agents. And we now need to get back to Drobnovia. So we'll speak to the travel agent. We tell him that we need to get back to Drobnovia. Excellent. There's a ship leaving in a few minutes. Yes, we do. Yep, yep, we want to go. Excellent. So he's just completing the paperwork and then we can be on the way. There we go. He's got us a nice cabin. Well, that's good. That'll make a pleasant change from what we normally travel in. Here we are in our cabin. It is quite a nice cabin as well. On our journey back to Drobnovia.
Bed for free, just enough.
So through the wonder of smoke and mirrors, we've travelled to King's Throne in Savannah Refuge, back where we started. We will not speak to him on this map, on this video. We will stop the video here and we'll pick up the last little bits of the map in the next video. So thanks for watching from me. It's a goodbye and a goodbye from Dass.
Thank you.
And bye from Faith.